ready, start. Feeling aggrieved and dissatisfied with the impugned judgment and order dated 19.12.2018 passed by the High Court of Punjab and Haryana at Chandigarh in criminal revision CRR No. 521/2018, by which the High Court had dismissed the said revision petition preferred by the appellants herein and has confirmed the order dated 28.10.2017 passed by the Learned Trial Court, by which the appellants herein were summoned to face the trial for the offences under sections 148, 149, 323, 324, 325, 302, 307, and 506 of the IPC, the appellants herein have preferred the present appeal, full stop, para. The facts leading to the present appeal in nutshell are as under, colon, that 1. Hukum Singh lost the FIR number 180 on 12.6.2016 at Police Station Sadar, Panipat against 10 accused, including the appellants herein for the offences under sections 148, 149, 323, 324, 325, 302, 307, and 506 of the IPC, full stop. It was alleged that on 12.6.2016 at about 1:30 p.m, he along with his son Bhajji and Hari, son of Parkash, were going from Panipat to his village Chhajpur Khurd on his tractor, full stop. His son had parked his motorcycle in front of the shop of Nande at bus stand, full stop. Therefore, his son Bhajji and her son of Parkash alighted from the tractor to pick up the motorcycle, full stop. When his son picked up the motorcycle, in the meantime, Sunil, son of Jagpal, come on Splendor motorcycle, full stop, para. The present appeal is directed against an order passed by the High Court of Jharkhand at Ranchi on 7.6.2017, directing the Central Bureau of Investigation to investigate and to take appropriate action at the earliest and conclude the investigations, preferably within 6 months, full stop. The High Court held as under colon dash full stop para. This court is of prima facie view that land of the deity could not have been transferred in any case, full stop. This large scale illegality needs to be inquired into, full stop. Now the question is, who will do so, question mark. The land and trust which is involved in this case is of Ranchi, full stop. Allegation is against the government and the board, full stop. Board consists of government functionaries, full stop, para. Mr. K.V. Viswanatham, learned senior counsel appearing for the appellant, has drawn our attention to the finding of the trial court, in which it is clearly mentioned that the entire amount of rent has been paid to V.K. Ghai, co-owner of the property and brother of the respondent number 1, herein, full stop. This fact is not controverted by the counsel for the respondent, full stop, para. In the revision petition filed by the respondent, the High Court, without any discussion, set aside the order of the trial court, and the revision petition filed by the appellant was dismissed, full stop. In our considered view, the impugned judgment cannot be sustained, full stop. Consequently, the impugned judgment is set aside, full stop. The appellant dash tenant has already paid the entire outstanding amount, therefore, the appellant cannot be compelled to pay the rent amount twice over, so the appellant will have no liability to pay any rent, full stop, para. since the petition has already been delivered, no further directions are necessary.